Hey YouTube fans, I'm playing Creepy Elevator on Roblox. They changed some characters. I still have Siren Head, still here. They got Cartoon Cat. I do not blink. Locked room. Something else. Two new floors. Why are you on thing with hot creepy hands? Okay. I like this one. That doesn't help. The door is big. Like that. She's the one who survived. I don't know what language that is. Saying. It's not nice. Going back in. Yeah, I'm just gonna shut that off because I don't even get what that is, what they're saying or what they're trying to say. All I know is they're probably saying the Boogeyman's coming to get them. Okay, I'm stuck. Alright, you got this page. Yeah. Hey, off. What the hey? Okay, who's putting in Lego blocks in the elevator? see. What are you doing? You can't get that key. Unless you spend some Robux, which I'm not doing. Yeah, it's in another, it's in language that I have no idea what they're saying. In the comments, if you know what kind of language this is, let me know. I don't even know. I'm just leaving it off because I don't know what in the world they are saying. I don't, and he's wearing his shorts, but I want you to wear some shoes, bud. Or flip-flops, at least. Gonna come out. Let me out. It's gonna go to the one that somebody chased a cougar towards me. I'm gonna get that too. And just hang on for a second. I got the. And when I came back, the floor was already chosen. but I don't, for I don't know what. It's late. Yeah. He's not wearing a mask. Or do anything. Ghost in the house. Well, there's tons. Because I jumped at the nick of time. Yeah, he's wearing a hat. They are. So which no, he's not wearing a hat. He is. I just saw that. Who's on the counter or on the bed? I'm saying in the clothes. Yeah, they mean in the clothes. I found out who it was. I thought it was a ghost person. I got my flashlight. Okay, doors. Oh, I see. Got the badge. And I don't know why everything looks like green mist. Even out here. I don't want to be on this taper, but I have no choice. Oh yeah, I got the badge. Sorry for that. The cake is a lie. know, she choked the floor was back on. I mean, everybody can go back to normal. At the point, she's on yellow and stop jumping up and down. You got that badge too. It's got a sparkly flashlight. You can type in whatever you like. I'm going to be judging. Haven't seen him yet. I really want a pet. Yeah. Such a good room. Okay. That one, but I think I should wrap it up for right now. So like and subscribe and see you.